Early on a Friday morning, you're checking in with Maine's total weather. Good looking day to finish out the work week. Temperatures are going to be fairly seasonable. Fair amount of sunshine as well from time to time. There'll be a handful of clouds mixing in, but other than that, no weather problems at all thanks to an area of high pressure. That all changes this weekend, though. We've got a storm system coming our way. It's going to be a quick hitting storm, meaning from the time it starts to the time it's over is probably only going to be about 12 hours or so. And the timing of it, I'd say maybe 2-3 o'clock in the afternoon on Saturday. And then it'll be over by 3-4 o'clock in the morning, early Sunday morning. Storm system now in the Gulf of Mexico. Look at all the moisture here. It's going to head toward the coast and then turn north. And as it gets here, we're going to deal with some snow. But even at this late hour or early hour, depending on how you look at it, we are still at a bit of uncertainty on the track of the storm system. The problem is we're going to be right on the outer edge. And that means that all this storm needs to do is move 50 miles east or west. And that's going to change the entire forecast. Problem is, the storm is still down in the Gulf of Mexico. So pinpointing where it's going to be within 50 miles here, well, you can see the difficulty. Anyway you slice it, I do think the coastline will deal with some snow here Saturday night into Sunday morning. If you've got travel plans early Saturday morning, you shouldn't have any problems whatsoever. By Sunday, we'll be in cleanup mode. Midday afternoon, no problems whatsoever. But a swath of snow from Pennsylvania right up into southern New England does not look as though the mountains will get much, if any, an inch or less up there. Heaviest amounts are going to be right along the immediate coastline through the mid-coast as well, where 4 to as much as 8, but we could be leaning on the 4 to 6 inch amounts here, and then 2 to 4 inches from the Lakes region to Portland, Lewiston, Auburn, and Augusta as well. We're going to continue to track it throughout the day today and fine-tune the forecast, update it as needed. Check back in for updates throughout the day.